Early diagnosis means that I can understand the change in Elizabeth's personality when the disease starts to happen. And I think it means it's easier to cope with personality changes. Just the knowledge of knowing what's going to happen is a real benefit. Take advantage of the Alzheimer Society's facilities, because they do provide a lot of information, has seminars and things for caregivers and also the Alzheimer patient. They make it easier for you.